Hey guys, welcome to Fit in 15 daily exercise demonstration video, and today I'm introduce you the windshield wiper. Okay, it is a great abdominal workout. It's gonna work your lower abs, obliques, as well as upper abs if you keep your head off the ground. Okay, right, this is what it looks like. You wanna pretty much draw a big rainbow with your feet and keep your hands stable. Now, if that is getting too easy for you, of course you wanna progress to something a little heavier or harder. Okay, hold a weight plate right in front of you, or a Wiper, or it can be a kettlebell, can be anything with weight, okay? So this is what it's gonna look like. You're gonna balance the plate in front of your chest, and then you're gonna go the opposite way of your legs, with your arms. And up you go. Breathe in, and up you go. In. Okay, now a few key points here I want you to remember when you are going downwards. Make sure you don't go all the way down. There's no point of doing that because that's going to put a lot of pressure down your back, okay? As long as you keep your abs tight, as long as you're feeling the contraction, as long as you focus on the movement, you shouldn't need to go that low to really feel it, okay? Now, second key point here is your arms and legs movement must be synchronized. Right, so you're gonna be doing this, going down at the same time, together and up. Okay, what you don't want is doing too much with your arms and then you are falling off and then you forgot about your legs. Or vice versa, you're doing too much with your legs and then you're falling off. Okay, right, very important to do that. Okay, make sure there's a bit of synchronized movement there happening and you're good to go. Number three here, you might want to put your abs in, right, when doing that, because that's going to ultimately help protect your spine. It is a very tough movement for your body. If you're new to it, your body's not used to it, it's best to play safe, okay? Put your abs in while performing it the whole time. Right guys, let me just quickly recap it. Key point number one here is not going too low. Put both your arms and your legs, all right? And number two here is synchronize your movement. So your legs and arms are moving together in sync. One is not going to go faster than the other and having you losing balance, okay? Key point number three here, put your abs in and focus on breathing. All right guys, thanks for watching. Stay tuned for more. Try it out and then let me know what you think.